ఓం నమో నారాయణ
హరి ఓం నమో నారాయణ హరి ఓం నమో నారాయణ
బోలు ఓం నమో నారాయణ ఓం నమో నారాయణ
ఓం నమో నారాయణ హరి ఓం నమో నారాయణ
ఓం నమో నారాయణ హరి ఓం నమో నారాయణ
ఓం నమో నారాయణ హరి ఓం నమో నారాయణ
ఓం నమో నారాయణ 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 ఓం నమో నారాయణ
శివ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
శివ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
శివ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
శివ నారాయణ నారాయణ
శివ నారాయణ 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 నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ 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 నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
ఆది నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
ఆది నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
భద్రీ 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 నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
లక్ష్మీ నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
స్వామి నారాయణ నారాయణ నారాయణ
అఖండ మంగళాకార జ్ఞాతమేన చరాచర తకరంగ శీతాంజన తస్మే శ్రీ గురువే నమః ఆజ్ఞనాతి నిరందాస్య జ్ఞాన జ్ఞాన శలాకాయ చక్షురోమీరిదాంజన తస్మే శ్రీ గురువే నమః గురు బ్రహ్మ గురు విష్ణు గురు దేవో మహేశ్వర గురు సాక్షాత్ పరం బ్రహ్మ తస్మే శ్రీ గురువే నమః స్థావరం జంగమం వ్యాప్తం యాకిచిత్ సచరాచరం తత్పరం దర్శితం యేన తస్మే శ్రీ గురువే నమః శ్రీగురుతి శిరోరాత్మ విరాజిత పదం భుజ నిరంతం భుజ సూర్యాయ తస్మై శ్రీగురువే నమః శాశ్వత శాంతో వ్యోమతితో నిరంజన బిందునాదాకరాతీత తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః జ్ఞాన శక్తి సమారూఢ తత్వమాలా విభూషిత బుద్ధి ముక్తి ప్రదాత చ తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః అనేక జన్మ సంప్రాప్త కర్మ బంధాది దాహినే ఆత్మజ్ఞాన ప్రదానేన తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః శోషణం భవ సింధోష జ్ఞాపనం సార సంపద గురుపాదోదకం సామ్య తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః నా గురురాధికం తత్వం నా గురురాధికం తపః తత్వజ్ఞాన పరం నాస్తి తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః భగవత శ్రీ జగన్నాథ మద్గురు శ్రీ జగద్గురు మహాత్మా సర్వభూతాత్మా తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః గురునాదీనాదీశ గురుపారమదేవాత గురుపారతరం నాస్తి తస్మై శ్రీ గురువే నమః తమేవ మాతా చ పితా త్వమేవ త్వమేవ బంధు సఖా త్వమేవ త్వమేవ విద్యాగ్రవీణాం త్వమేవ త్వమేవ సదా మమ దేవ దేవ త్వమేవ మాతా చ పితా త్వమేవ త్వమేవ బంధు సఖా త్వమేవ త్వమేవ విద్యాగ్రవీణాం త్వమేవ త్వమేవ సదా మమ దేవ దేవ
సవితూర్వరేణ్యం భార్గో దేవాశ్యాదీమహి ధియో యో న ప్రచోదయాస్వః తత్సవితూర్వరేణ్యం భార్గో దేవాశ్యాదీమహి ధియో యో న ప్రచోదయా సవితూర్వరేణ్యం భార్గో దేవస్య ధీమహి Niyoyona Prasodaya.
Shri Radha Deke Krishna Ko Aur Krishna Radhika Ab kisko kahu main Chandrama Aur kisko kahu Chako Yamuna kinare Yamuna kinare Jhilmil kare tare Jahan baansuri bajave Yashoda ka lalana O Nanda ji ka lalana जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का ओ यमुना किनारे यमुना किनारे जिन मिल करे तारे जहां बांसुरी बजावे यशोदा का लेना ओ नंद जी का लेना जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का ओ जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का ओ यमुना किनारे पायलिया पहन चोरी चोरी
बाहों में पजलिया पहन चोरी चोरी
घर से चली रे देखो राधा गोरी गोरी ओ गोरी
घर से चली रे देखो राधे गोरी गोरी
आए कदम के नीचे आए कदम के नीचे घूंघट पट कीचे जहां बांसुरी बजावे यशोदा का ललना ओ नंद जी का ललना जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का ओ जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का ओ यमुना किनारे कत बड़ा कन्हैया बन गई राधा की भैया
कत कत बड़ा कन्हैया पकड़ी राधा की भैया
राधा जी का नर्म कलेजा नाचे ताता तैया ओ तैया
नाचे ताता तैया
ओ तैया
नाचे ताता तैया
लो प्रीत घरे आचर के लो प्रीत घरे आचर के माते सुचनैया धर के जहां बांसुरी बजावे यशोदा का ललना ओ नंद जी का ललना जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का
जिसे सुन सुन राधा जी का दिल धर का
ओ यमुना किनारे
राधा मोहन मिलन के मधुरा मिलन की छता देख गर उठ गगन में घता
पवन को हता मेघ हो फता बरसने लगा रे मूसर दान 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 गोकुल बीघा गोकुल बीघा मधुबन बीघा भीगे कृष्ण मुरार
बोलो
भीगे कृष्ण मुरार भीगा गई है गुरबन राधिका भीगा गई है गुरबन राधिका भीगे उनका सार ओ भीगे उनका सार पंची मोर को पुकारे पंची मोर को पुकारे कुली मन रतनारे जहां बांसुरी बजावे यशोदा का लवना ओ नंदा जी का लवना जिसे सुना सुना राधा जी का दिल धड़का जिसे सुना सुना राधा जी का दिल धड़का ओ यमुना किनारे यमुना किनारे जहाँ दिल जहाँ बांसुरी बजावे यशोदा का ललना ओ नंदा जी का ललना जिसे सुना सुना राधा जी का दिल धड़का ओ जिसे सुना सुना राधा जी का दिल धड़का ओ यमुना किनारे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
वृंदावन में
राधे राधे
वृंदावन में
राधे राधे
नंदगांव में
राधे राधे
बरसाने में
राधे राधे
गोवर्धन पे
राधे राधे
चंद्र सरोवर
राधे राधे
कुसुम सरोवर
राधे राधे
मानसी गंगा
राधे राधे
जैसेवन में
राधे राधे
गोरखते में
राधे राधे
वंशीवत पे
राधे राधे
गोपी बोले
राधे राधे
ग्वाला बोले
राधे राधे
जया बोले
राधे राधे
प्रेम से बोलो
राधे राधे
भाव से बोलो
राधे राधे
सबसे सुंदर
राधे राधे
बरसने वाले
राधे राधे
विश्वभानु दुलारे
राधे राधे
गोरे गोरे
राधे राधे
विश्वभानु किशोरे
राधे राधे
शाम के मन में
राधे राधे
भजको मन में
राधे राधे
भाव से बोलो
राधे राधे
प्रेम से बोलो
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
वृंदावन में
राधे राधे
नंदगांव में
राधे राधे
बरसाने में
राधे राधे
गोवर्धन पे
राधे राधे
चंद्र सरोवर
राधे राधे
कुसुम सरोवर
राधे राधे
मानसी गंगा
राधे राधे
वैष्णव वन में
राधे राधे
मोरकुटी में
राधे राधे
बंसी पे
राधे राधे
हे गोपी भोले
राधे राधे
ग्वाला भोले
राधे राधे
हे गैया भोले
राधे राधे
प्रेम से बोलो
राधे राधे
भाव से बोलो
राधे राधे
सबसे सुंदर
राधे राधे
बरसाने वाली
राधे राधे
शुभान दुलारी
राधे राधे
गोरी गोरी
राधे राधे
शुभान किशोरी
राधे राधे
शाम के मन में
राधे राधे
भक्तों के मन में
राधे राधे
भाव से बोलो
राधे राधे
भाव से बोलो
राधे राधे
प्रेम से बोलो
राधे राधे
प्रेम से बोलो
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे
राधे राधे
राधे
राधे राधे
राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे राधे जय माधव मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
जय माधव मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
जय राधा मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
जय माधव मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
माधव मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
जय माधव मदन मुरारी जय केशव कलि मलहारी
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
सुंदर कुंडल नयन विशाला गले सोहे वैजंती माला
सुंदर कुंडल नयन विशाला जानती माला
याचव के बलिहारी
याचव की बलिहारी
याचव की बलिहारी राधे श्याम ऑल ऑफ यू
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
राधे श्याम राधे श्याम
राधे श्याम जय श्यामा श्याम
When you're saying Radhe Shyam, you are inviting your true nature to awake. Can somebody translate?
Cuando cantáis Radhe Shyam, estáis invitando a vuestra naturaleza verdadera a que despierte.
This is the only time that you can feel truly yourself.
Y es la única vez que podéis sentiros realmente como lo que sois de verdad.
You know, very often we don't want to be. We don't want to be ourselves. We find it difficult to accept, no? To accept how we are. Which in reality, you should. Doesn't matter how people think of you, what people think of you. It's their business. But you should not make their business your business. You see, when you make their business your business, then you will sit and cry.
Dice que normalmente a veces nos resulta difícil aceptarnos como somos. Es algo difícil, pero en realidad eso es asunto de los demás, no es asunto nuestro. Y si hacemos ese asunto de los demás nuestros, pues ¿qué vamos a hacer? ¿Sentarnos y llorar?
And this is what we do always in life. You know, we become slave of society. We look always what society want, you know. We try to be like what others want us to be. But we can't be how we want to be. Fear of being judged, no? Fear how our neighbor is looking at us. Fear of how our friends is looking at us. You know? So, when would you be how you are? When would you really express what you have inside of you? You know, when constantly you yourself are judging yourself. Not others are judging you, but you are thinking for others. You know, you think what others are thinking about you. So when you think what others are thinking about you, what possibility does it left for you to be who you are? No? You are so worried about it. This is the world that we are living in. You know, when things happen in our life, we find it very difficult to accept.
Dice que nos pasamos todo el tiempo intentando ser lo que los demás quieren que seamos, ¿no? Y hay un gran miedo a que nos juzguen y qué es lo que piensan de nosotros, cómo nos ven los amigos. Y entonces parece que no hay ningún momento para expresar realmente lo que tenemos dentro de nosotros. Y en realidad somos nosotros los que nos estamos juzgando a nosotros mismos, no los otros. Y estamos siempre pensando en lo que los otros piensan de nosotros. Y ese es el mundo que tenemos ahora, ¿no? Y lo primero que hay que hacer es aceptarse como uno es. Todo empieza con la aceptación.
So if we carry on sitting on, you know, pretending, when will we be ourselves? Huh? When death is knocking at your door, saying, "Here I am. Now it's time to go." Then you will say, "Yes, now I want to live." It's too late.
Entonces, ¿qué vamos a hacer? ¿Vamos a estar todo el tiempo haciendo que somos alguien que no somos? Y después, cuando llegue la muerte, vamos a decir, no, ahora quiero ser de verdad quien soy. Entonces, va a ser demasiado tarde.
You have to be who you are now. When we are singing Radhe Shyam, you know, there is something which is deep inside of us which we don't know about. You have never seen that, but yet you know it is there. There is something great inside of you which is longing for something also which is great. That thing which is inside of you can't long for something which is, has a pity, you know. Little things. That thing, which is because of the greatness of that thing which is inside of you, it longs for something which is great also. But that petty things which you think you understand of who you are, that limited self which you think you know who you are, you know, which is the self of what others have put upon, layers and layers, blanket over blanket, you are suffocating, you are being cooked underneath.
And that's what you say, yes, as this I am. You have forgotten your true nature. You know? When life tried to remind you of your true nature, then you ask yourself, why am I having so much problem in my life? Why life is beating me up from left to right? Actually, life is modeling you. It's making you who your true nature is. Your natural aspect of who you are. That's what life is trying to remind you of. But you have something deeper inside of you. But no, you don't want to look at that aspect of life. You want to look only at things what you think you are. And that battle. So when nature throw at you all kind of things as a reminder, how do you see it? Oh, it's terrible. No? It's very bad. But in reality, no. Nature follows its course. It's natural state. Your natural state is a loving state. Your true nature in itself, you are love. Like God is love, He has placed that parcel of love within you. And you are that little parcel of His reflection of love inside of you. That's your nature. But when you go against that, it becomes difficult. So, allowed, you know, for once, be truthful to yourself. Doesn't matter in whatever situation you are, you will see that the moment you accept the situation, everything will be perfect. I was telling the story of the pot. You know, we have a beautiful pot. You need translation? Yes, okay, that's it.
Dice, cuando estamos cantando Radhe Shyam, lo que pasa, lo que ocurre es que dentro de vosotros hay algo que es muy grande y que aunque no lo conocéis, no lo habéis visto, sí que sabéis que está ahí, aunque no sabéis lo que es. Y eso que es muy grande anhela algo que también es muy grande, no es que anhele cosas pequeñitas, ¿no? Algo que es muy grande anhela algo que también es muy grande. Entonces, no podéis limitaros a vosotros mismos pensando en lo que dicen los demás, ¿no? No podéis limitaros poniendo capas y capas encima de lo que realmente sois, porque realmente lo que estáis haciendo es poneros hacia abajo, hacia abajo, hacia abajo de lo que y poner muchas capas encima de lo que sois. Y cuando la vida trata de recordaros lo que sois de verdad, entonces decís, ¿por qué tengo tantos problemas? ¿Por qué la vida es difícil? Y la vida lo único que hace es modelaros y recordaros quiénes sois de verdad. Pero no queréis mirar. Y es un recordatorio, pero lo que pensáis es que es terrible. Pero lo que está haciendo es ayudaros a ir a vuestro estado natural, que es amor. Dios ha puesto amor dentro de vosotros. Y si hacéis algo que va en contra de eso, es difícil que os identifiquéis con quién sois de verdad. Entonces, lo que hay que hacer es ser sinceros con vosotros mismos y aceptar las situaciones que os llegan.
There were once a couple was visiting a store which make beautiful ceramic. Yeah? So this couple was holding a pot in the hand, beautiful vase decorated very nicely. And the lady was telling to the husband, look how beautiful is this art piece, you know. So they took it down and start looking at it. So the pot said, yes, I'm beautiful. This is the blessing of the potter. It is only through his trust in me, you know, but I am like this. Because he has seen something more beautiful in me. Then he starts telling his story. Said, before, I was just a piece of clay. You know, I was just by the river bank, you know. I was just a piece, just normal dirt, like all the dirt. He took me, he brought me to his place. And when I was in his place, he took me and started beating me up. He started punching me. And I tell you, it was very hard for me. It hurts so much. He goes on punching me. Then, after he finished punching me, he put me on a wheel and he started to turn me around. So as he turned me around, I start feeling dizzy. But it was nice. He was touching me, you know, caressing me. He was caring for me. So I didn't feel alone. So after he finished, he placed me on a shelf to dry. I thought it was done. I was happy being dry. So when I was dry, he took me and put me into an oven. And I tell you, it was extremely hot. And I was screaming from inside, but he could not hear me. But what was so beautiful, time to time he will look inside at me. And that will give me great comfort. After that, he took me out of the oven, again put me on the shelf. Again, I was happy. And again, I was thinking, yes, it's finished. No, it was not finished. He took me again and he started painting me. He put some very strong color on me, something which is I could not hold upon. And again, I was back again into the furnace. Again, I was being cooked. But he was always looking at me. So this time when I came out, he looked at me. He had such a beautiful smile on his face, but he was satisfied. And when he looked at me, he saw that I was confused. So he took a mirror and placed it in front of me and say, look, when I saw myself into that mirror, I could not believe how beautiful I am. So this is my story, said the pot. And actually, this is a story of each one, you know. Life, very often, we can't accept it. We fight it. We try to go around it. In place of accepting and go through it and move forward. Whatever nature brings to you, it brings to make you stronger. And you will become stronger the moment you learn to accept it, embrace it, and go through it. And this is Radhe Shyam, which will bring you closer to your true aspect which is inside of you, which God sees, the Master sees something deep inside of you, which you yourself doesn't see. And when the master tried to bring it out, allowed it to bring it out. When nature tried to bring something deep inside of you out, let it. Learn to accept. The moment you accept, the more happier you will become. So many.
Dice, esto que ha contado antes le recuerda a una historia, que es la historia de una pequeña vasija, ¿no? Entonces, dice que había una pareja que estaba visitando una tienda. Y entonces vieron, es una tienda de alfarería, ¿no? Y ven una vasija que estaba decorada muy bonita, realmente una pieza de arte. Entonces empiezan a mirarla y la vasija dice, sí, soy bonita, pero es la bendición del alfarero, porque el alfarero vio en mí algo más de lo que había en el barro, ¿no? Dice, yo estaba en la orilla de un río donde está normalmente toda la suciedad y el barro, y me llevó a su casa y empezó a darme golpes de un lado para otro, y lo pasé mal porque me dolía, fue difícil. Después, además, me puso en una rueda y empezó a darme vueltas, así que me mareé. Pero por otra parte era bonito porque se preocupaba de mí y no me sentía sola. Después de eso me puso a secar y estaba realmente feliz de que me secara. Y pensé que ya había terminado. Pero después de eso me puso en un horno, muy, muy caliente. Yo chillaba pero no me oía. Pero de vez en cuando miraba a ver cómo estaba y eso me daba confianza. Después de sacarme del horno, me puso en una estantería y pensé, ya ha terminado. Pero no, empezó a pintarme. Puso primero un color muy fuerte, después me puso un barniz y después me puso otra vez a cocer. Pero todo el tiempo cuidaba de mí. Al final, cuando salí, tenía una sonrisa muy grande, pero vio que yo estaba confundida. Y puso un espejo delante de mí para que me viera. Y no me creía lo bonita que era. Esa es mi historia. Y dice Guruji, esa es la historia de cada uno. Muchas veces luchamos intentando evitar lo que nos viene en la vida en vez de atravesarlo. Pero lo que pasa es para hacernos fuertes. Hay que abrazarlo y pasar por ello. Y esto es Radhe Shyam. Porque os acerca a lo que tenéis dentro de vosotros. El maestro ve lo que tenéis dentro de vosotros. Así que dejadle que lo saque y finalmente aceptarlo.
Govinda jay jay Gopal jay jay
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 Radha Raman Hari Govinda 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 jay jay
Govinda jay jay Gopal 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 jay jay
Radha Raman Hari Govinda 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 jay jay
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय
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 राधा रमन हरि गोविंद 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 जय जय
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल 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 जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गोविंद जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गिरधारी जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गोविंद 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 जय जय
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गोविंद 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 जय जय
गोविंद जय जय गोपाल 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 जय जय
राधा रमन हरि गोविंद 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 जय
हरि गोविंद जय
यस्यां हिरण्यं विन्देयं कामश्वं पुरुषाणाम् अश्वपुमानरथमाद्यं हस्तिनादप्रबोधिनीं श्रियं देवीमुपाह्वये श्रीर्मा देवी जुषता
हां सोऽस्मितं हिरण्यप्रकारम् अत्र चरन्तीं तृप्तां तपयन्तीं पद्मेष्टितां पद्मवनां तं इह पापयेष्यम् चन्द्रप्रभासां यशसा ज्वलन्तीं श्रियं लोके देवदुष्टमुदारम् भग्निनी शरणमहं प्रपद्ये अलक्ष्मीर्मे नश्यतां त्वां गृहे अहमित्यवने तपसो द्विजातो वनस्पतिस्तव वृक्षोत्तभिर्वः तस्य फलानि तपसानुदन्तु मायान्तरायश्च माया अलक्ष्मीः उपेतु मां देवसखा कीर्तिश्चमदिनसः प्रभूतोऽस्मिरस्ते स्वीकृतिं हृदिं ददातु मे शुद्विपासामलां ज्येष्ठां अलक्ष्मीं नाशयाम्यहम् अबुद्धिम् असमृद्धिं च सर्वाण्यनो रमे गृहात् गन्धर्वाणां दुराधर्षं नित्यपुष्टं करिषिणी ईश्वरी गुं सर्वभूतानां तामिह पह्वयेष्यम् मनसा काममाकृतिं वाचसा च मशीमहि पशूनां नृपा मनस्य मयि श्रीश्रयता यशः कर्दमेन प्रजा भूता मयि सम्भावनदा श्रियं वासय मे कुले मातारं पद्ममालिनी अपश्रीजन्तु स्निग्धायि चिन्वितासने गृहे नीचदेवी मातरं श्रियं वासय मे कुले अग्रां पुष्करिणीं पुष्टिं सुवनां हेममालिनी सूर्यां हिरण्मयीं लक्ष्मीं जातवेदो महावः अत्रां यकरिणीं यस्मिं तिगानां पद्ममालिनीं चन्द्रां हिरण्मयीं लक्ष्मीं जातवेदो महावः आवह जातवेदो लक्ष्मीमनपघामिनी यस्यां हिरण्यं प्रभूतं गावो दस्यो स्वाहां विन्देयं पुरुषाणां यशुचि प्रयतो भूत्वा चूर्यादज्यमन्वहां सुप्तं पञ्चदशचं च श्रीकामा सततं जपे पद्मप्रिये पद्मिनि पद्महस्ते पद्मानये पद्मदलाय तक्षी विश्वप्रिये विष्णुमनोनुकूले त्वत्पाद पद्मं मनसन्निहस्व महालक्ष्म्ये च विद्महे विष्णुपद्मे च धीमहि तन्नो लक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात् ज्ञातुं यज्ञपतये देवीः स्वस्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषिभ्यः ऊर्ध्वं जिगातु भेषजं शन्नो अस्तु विपदे सञ्चतुष्पदे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सहस्रशीर्ष पुरुषः सहस्रक्ष सहस्रपान् स भूमिं विश्वतो हृत्वा अत्यतिष्ठत शाम्बुलं पुरुष एवेदगुं सर्वं यद्भूतं यस्य भाव्यं उत्तमृतत्वशेषः यतमेनातिरोहति एतावस्य महिमा अथो जाया विश्वपुरुषः
पादोऽस्य विश्वभूतानि त्रिपादस्यामृतं दिवि त्रिपादोऽथवा उदितपुरुषः पादोऽस्येह पुनः ततो विश्वं व्यक्रामत् सशरानशरे अभि तस्माद् विराट जायत वीरजो आदिपुरुषः स जातो अत्यरिच्यत पश्चात् भूमि अतो पुरः यः पुरुषेण हविषः देवा यज्ञमतन्वत वसन्तो अस्य शिवजम् ग्रीष्मा इद्मा शरद्दविः सप्तयस्य सरितरितयः त्रिसप्त समिद कृतः देवायज्ञं तन्वानां पुरुषं पशु तयज्ञं बलिषि प्रोक्षन् पुरुषं जातमग्रतः तेन देवा अयजन्त सायचयश्च ये तस्माद्यज्ञः सर्वभूतः संवृत्तं पृषदाजं पशुगृष्टागृश्चक्रवायान् आरण्यान् रम्यश्च ये तस्माद्यज्ञः सर्वभूतः ऋक्षसमानिजग्निरे छन्दांसि जग्निरे तस्मात् यजुस्तस्मादजायत तस्मादश्वा अजायत ये केचोपायादतः गावो हजग्निरे तस्मात् तस्माज्जात अजापयः यः पुरुषं यददुः कथिताव्यकल्पयन् मुखं किमस्य कौ बाहु का भूरुपादा भुज्यते ब्राह्मणोऽस्य मुखमासीत् बाहुरक्षम्या कृतः ऊरुतरस्य यद्वैश्यः भव्यागं शूद्रो अजायत चन्द्रमा मनसो जातः चक्षुषो यो अजायत मुखादिन्द्रश्चग्निश्च प्राणाद्वायुरजायत नाप्या असीदन्तरिक्षं शिष्णोद्यो समवर्तत पद्भ्यां भूमिति शश्रोतात् तथा लोकाविम् अकल्पयन् वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवनं तमसस्तु पारे सर्वाणि रूपाणि विचित्य धीरः नामानि कृत्वा विवादम्यरस्ते दाता पुरस्तमुदा जहार शक्र प्रविद्वान् प्रविशश्च तस्थः तमेवं विद्वान् अमृत इह भवति नान्यपन्थ अयनाय विद्यते यज्ञेन यज्ञमयजन्त देवा तानि धर्माणि प्रथमान्यसन् देहानाकं महिमानः सजन्ते यत्र पूर्वे सद्यः सन्ति देवाः अभ्यासम्भूता पृथिवेन सह च विश्वकर्मानसमवर्धताधि तस्य त्वष्टा विनारूपमिति तत्पुरुषस्य विश्वमाजानं मन्ये वेदाहमेतं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवनं तमसस्परस्त तमेवं विद्वान् अमृत इह भवति नान्यपन्था विद्यते यनाय प्रजापतिश्चरिति गर्भे अन्तः अजायमानो बहुधा विजायते तस्य धीरा परिजानन्ति होनि मरीचीनं भवमिच्छन्ति वेदसः यो देवेभ्यः अर्थपति यो देवानां पुरोहितः purvo yo devibhyo jatah namo ruchaya brahmaye rucham brahmam janayantah deva agritada bruvan yastvevam brahmano vidyate tasya deva asambhashehe rishchate lakshmishcha pratnyaho ahoratre pashve nakshatrani rupam ashvino vyatam ishtam manishana amum manishana sarvam manishana tachayoravrinimahe gatunyajnaya gatunyajnapataye devihi svastirasunaha svastirmanushebhyaha urtvam jigatu beshajam shanno astu dvipade shanchatushvane Om Shanti 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 Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari
Guru Devasi, Swami Vishwananda, Prema Vatara.
सद्गुरु दिवसी स्वामी विश्वनादा प्रेम अवतार गुरु
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 सद्गुरु दिवसी स्वामी विश्वनादा
Swami
Vishwananda, Prema Vatara, O Guru. Sadguru Devasi, Swami Vishwananda, Prema Vatara.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Rama,
ananda mangala
karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva prema kami mandira paravo prema kami mandira paravo sundara sundara leva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva mere angane tulasi ni kyaro mere angane tulasi ni kyaro sari ram ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva harasat tirat guru ji ke charame harasat tirat guru ji ke charame mata pita ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva santa mile to maha sukha paave santa mile to maha sukha paave guru ji mile to meva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva kahe prikante re bhakta janoge kahe prikante re bhakta janoge hari ke jan hari seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva ananda mangala karu arati hari guru santa ki seva jaya jaya gurudeva kripa sindhu nada jaya jaya gurudeva kripa sindhu nada
jaya jaya gurudeva kripa sindhu nada
jaya jaya gurudeva kripa sindhu nada
jaya shri vishwananda priya prananada
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 jaya jaya gurudeva karuna sagara
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 jaya jaya shri vishwananda prema avatara
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 jaya jaya shri vishwananda
prema avatara
tvameva mata
jatina kuleva tvameva sandusha sadha tvameva tvameva vidyana hinam tvameva tvameva sarvam mama deva deva tvameva sarvam mama deva deva
asoma
satamaya
asoma
yogi namaya mrityama amrita namaya shanti 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 loka samasta sukhino bhavantu loka samasta sukhino bhavantu loka samasta sukhino bhavantu shanti 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 shri gurubhyo namaha hari om
Jai
Jai
Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai Jai J Swami
Vishwananda Mahaprabhu ki Krishnaya Govindaya Govindana Madhavaya Paraya Paramurusaya Parakarma Mantraya Pratantra Sastrani Sastrani Samaraya Samaraya Mityaur Mochaya Mochaya Om Namo Bhagavate Mahasudarshanaya Ditti Yala Vritaya Samadhir Shabda Umpa Parashmane Paramamane Paramuryamse Swaha Om Purnamada 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 Purnamudashyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti 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 Shri Guru Vyo Namaha Hari Om
Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Harinam Sankirtana ki Sadguru Swami Vishwananda Maharaja ki
Jai